Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 77. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 77. We have 3 over A over 1 over A minus 1, and we want to see which one of four options that that's equal to. So my goal is to make the bottom part of this big fraction into just a single fraction with a numerator and a denominator. So to do that, I'm going to have to make a common denominator. Once I have one fraction over another fraction, what you do is invert or flip the bottom fraction and multiply it times the top fraction. So to do that, the top already has one fraction, 3 over a. I'll leave that the way it is. But the bottom, I want to combine them. I want a common denominator. So let me rewrite this 1. Instead of a 1, let me write it as a over a. That's still a 1. I just changed the way it looks a little bit, but it's still a 1. But by making it a over a, I have a common denominator now. So I have on the top 1 minus a, 1 from the first fraction minus then a from the second fraction over my common denominator of a. Now both fractions have only a top and only a bottom. So what I'm going to do is invert the lower fraction and multiply it times the top fraction. So the top fraction of 3 over a will stay. It's the division that's represented by the fraction will change to a multiplication. And the bottom fraction, the a that was in the denominator, will become the numerator. What was the numerator will go down into the denominator, 1 minus a. Now I can multiply top times top, bottom times bottom, and simplify. Or I can just, before I do that, I can just cancel a in the top, a in the bottom. I have 3 over 1 minus a. Now, as I look at my possible options, I have a perfect match with option A, 3 over 1 minus a. I got 3 over 1 minus a. So option A is the answer for problem number 77.